If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses.
Hey everyone, it's Izzy, and as you know, Easter is right around the corner, so today I'm going to be showing you guys an easy Easter egg treat, and so I hope you guys like it. First, we're going to be taking some Rice Krispie treats, and these are just from the boxes that I got at KFC, and I'm just going to unwrap them and split them in half. And an easy way to shape them into an egg shape is to just squeeze them in your hand and compact all of the Rice Krispies together, and then just start shaping from there. Then take your candy melt. I am using the color pink this time, and I'm going to put them into a very small bowl because I'm not going to be using a lot of them, since I'm only making 4 eggs. I'm also using confetti candy melt as well. For this recipe, we are going to be using many different sprinkles. First, I'm going to be using these pearls. Second, I'm going to be using these cool variety of sprinkles. And then I'm going to take a toothpick, and I'm just going to stick it to the top of the egg, and I'm just going to dip them halfway in and tap off the excess like a cake pop. Then I'm going to be taking some sprinkles. They can be any kind you want, and I'm just going to sprinkle them all over the Rice Krispie bar. And I'm going to do it over a bowl or a cup so the sprinkles don't get all over my kitchen. So here's what they look like all together, and I really enjoyed this recipe. It was super quick and super easy, and it only took me about 20 minutes, so that was awesome. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Something that I'd probably change about it, though, is that I'd probably not choose as big of sprinkles that I used here, because it kind of took away the shape of the egg. I like the one on the right, but I also didn't like that one because it was kind of shaped oddly, but I like the way I use the sprinkles and the candy melt for that one, so that was awesome. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Please comment and subscribe, and I will see you later. Bye.